Alright guys, next break we're doing is a box of 2017 Hit Parade football cards, Series 1. Each box has got 13 cards all together, 10 of them are hits. And so you've got case autos that you can find, and we've already pulled one of them, pulled a 2005 Panini Contenders Aaron Rodgers rookie auto. It's about a $1,000 card we pulled out of one of these. So there are some major, major hits. And they're now sold out on their website. So I grabbed a few of the last remaining boxes. And so we'll be breaking, we've got a few of these that we'll be breaking here over the next month or so. So here's the rundown on this. We got Ash T with the Steelers, Brian P with the Cardinals, Panthers, Broncos, Packers, and Colts. Jeff H has got the Chiefs, Chargers, and Raiders. Jesus, you've got the Texans. Kevin A with the Bears, Bengals, Browns, Lions, Rams, Dolphins, Jets, and Redskins. Marty's got his Falcons. Michael V with the Ravens, Jags, Patriots, Saints, Bucks, and Titans. Roy's got the Bills and Vikings. Dr. T's got the Giants. Tony C with the Eagles and Seahawks. And then Tony J, you've got the Cowboys and the 49ers. Daniel, Super Break is 35. 35 a spot. Case it in this. Must be some thick cards in here. Let's do these inserts first. Alright, inserts first, dang. Bent on the corner, got Houston Texans. Little team pennant there. Then we've got, who is this? Got a Warren Moon. Going to the Titans / Oilers. And then different Aaron Rodgers than what we saw. Little insert here from SPX. Jeff, what's up, man? Yeah, I hear you. Eric Wood, auto there for the Bills. And Mike Teal, autograph for the Seahawks. Yeah, we say that they start at 9. So the eBay breaks are all sold out unless we've got somebody that didn't pay. But we start selling all the spots for the non-eBay breaks with our newsletter. It goes out on Friday. So a lot of times, breaks are sold out and we're rolling right through it. I think that was the case last week. And then other times we're trying to sell them as we go. All right, we've got Andre Woodson for the Giants, number to 241. But you've always got the option of all the videos get uploaded. So if you don't want to watch it live, you don't want to sit through, you know, an hour and a half or 2 hours of this, you don't have to. Courtney Taylor's $7.99 rookie signature helmet for the Seahawks. I don't even know if these bad boys are going to fit. I have to get a thicker case for that one. Same with this one. We got an Isaiah Standback. There's a bunch of scrubs we're pulling out of here so far. Another helmet auto for the Cowboys. Then we've got a Marte Jenkins relic for the Falcons. He's in a Cardinals jersey, but it does say Falcons on the card, so it's going to be a Falcons hit. Matt, we don't have a website. So the main way we sell everything is through the email. So that goes out on Friday, and then guys will just let us know what spots they want. So we typically do it that way. I've looked into getting a website, but Not at a point I can do it now. All right, we got Gridiron Gems, Omar Jenkins, dual relic for the Steelers. Having a hard time getting that thing to focus. There you go. Number 8 out of 50. All right, Daniel, I got you for two spots, man. I'll send that to you in just a minute. We got Kellen Winslow. Limited threads. That's going to be, even though it's a Miami Hurricanes, that's going to be a Dolphins hit. 5 out of 75. Or excuse me, Dolphins. It's going to be a Cleveland Browns. My bad. That's Leaf Limited 2004. All right, next up we got a Chris Leak, Standout Seniors. This is from the Senior Bowl, a little relic piece. I think it was a Florida guy. Let me see who he's gonna go to. So it's gonna be length of service if he had any NFL time. All right, his only NFL time was with the Bears. Then it looks like he played in like the CFL. So that's going to be a Bears hit there. All right, then we got Matt Barkley, new breed, rookie card relic for the Eagles. All right, and that's going to do it for Hit Parade Football. So nothing to brag about in this one. We'll get all of those autos and hits and the couple of inserts here. We'll get those mailed out to you guys tomorrow. And we'll do another box that's coming up here over the next couple of weeks.